What is the killer instinct? The killer instinct is to be highly skilled, to spend hours in the lab perfecting your craft. It's to be able to block out external distractions, to block out the noise, and to focus intensely at the task at hand. It's to remember that it's just a game, and to take your ego out of it, which frees you up to play free and loose. At the same time, it's to play like your life depended on it, to play to win at all costs, of course, within the rules. To have the killer instinct is to play within the rhythm of the game, to recognize that defense and offense require a different tempo. Having killer instinct means wanting the ball under pressure. It means wanting the pressure. It means rising to the occasion. It means willing to put your reputation on the line and not care if you miss a game winner. The killer instinct means to silence the conscious mind or quiet it down and allow the subconscious to shine forth. Allow the subconscious to control you. That is the zone. That is the flow state. The killer instinct is the flow state. It is the zone. When you do all of this, when you have the killer instinct, the destruction or devastation of the competition is usually just a side effect.